and SL65 are the two top versions and are particularly sporty.
The differentiation between that car and the series car is it's a lot. Obviously, starting with the engine, 585 horsepower, 900 newton meter of torque, it's a different power plant. We changed a lot now with the facelift. We improved everything regarding throttle response, regarding shift times, regarding driving dynamics. We worked a lot on details. It's an amazing package.